embrace this place, oh Lord.
To face, embrace this place.